was wondering if you could explain to me if there's any closed areas that I'm not permitted to get into with the traffic.
We do have, like, in the refuge area. If you look at this red hatch line on the map, you can see which areas are not open to game.
Yeah, so all, the whole game refuge area is closed to traffic and hunting?
That's correct.
Okay.
No weapons allowed.
Any area outside this red hatched area is legal to hunt and trap?
As long as it's in the green area, which of course is.
Okay, some of the areas are closed sometimes for fire closure or something like that?
Yes, we do have flat fire closures each year. This year we had a smaller one. It didn't extend south, not stayed open.
Usually the gates are locked at that time, there's no entry permitted at all?
That's correct, on foot or in a vehicle.
Very good. Well, we always want to check in with Forest Service and DFG and people like that.
We appreciate